The on-demand portion right now is approximately close to 4 million. In 4 years, they're projected to be beyond 9 million workers in the on-demand portion alone of the gig economy. So what are we talking about here? We're talking about corporations not assuming their full responsibility for society. So they're pushing that onto the gig economy. So therefore, you've got the gig economy workers, as Uber had in a commercial for some time. I think they pulled that commercial. But Uber was running commercials saying, get your side hustle on. So I don't know about you folks, but you know, when I was younger, the hustle is not really a good thing. If it's on the side, it's even worse, because it seems implies that it's kind of shady, you know, if not worse. So we have to take a look at all these different components, because these corporations will love us workers to just divide and conquer, be divided amongst ourselves and be easily conquered. And we cannot allow that to happen by giving our power away. So we need to unite on common grounds and really look at the factors of sustainability. Do they exist, yes or no? And let's focus on areas that we have in common so that we can look to improve those. Thank you.
Thank you.